Twilight. 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 Twilight sighs, reaching back towards our beginnings. Twilight sighs, reaching back towards our beginnings. The night wind breathes a hush upon your brow. Sun lies now behind our dreams. Our winnings and our losings balance in the seed from which the future grows. It is the bewitching hour. Wish upon it.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, we got a special treat here for you. I saw these two tandem at the Central. That was a magical night. No, sorry, it was the supermarket. Yeah, I had a lot to drink that night. Seriously, Nick Beat, God rest his soul, and Norman Allen were launching books at the supermarket. And they both had wonderful sets. And Norman Allen's a fantastic poet, reading on his own, but Waleed certainly adds dimension to his poetry. Anyway, I'm going to read the bio. This is an interesting bio, by the way. Norman has been writing poetry when the muse has moved him for yonks. Al Alvarez once said that his work lacked fuck you. It is a fault Norman hopes he has corrected. Leonard Cohen said he thought that Norman had not transcended the bourgeois upbringing. Fuck you. Any publishers in the audience? Norman is not widely published. Hint, hint. He has 3 copies left of his second Lyrical Miracle printing. Waleed Abdulhamid is amazing. A while ago, at the Train Studio, Waleed's percussion was the cornerstone of their open stage house combo, where Norman hopes that he learned his chops. Ladies and gentlemen, Norman Allen and Waleed Abdulhamid.
So the announcement is I'm featuring at the Red Rocket on Friday, 1364 Danforth, that's at Greenwood, and the artwork, anyone who wants to see the artwork is hopefully as good as what we're going to do. Come up and see me and come around and look at the artwork. And the Renaissance Revival is a poetry workshop. There are flyers. And this painting is of Alana. And it has a poem on the back. I wrote the poem after the painting, and the poem's about the painting, so it's an ekphrasis. Ekphrasis is a word that wants to die. It means a poem about art. Finally, it looks like you, a bit. No better. It's lovely. Yeah, you're such a cute goddess. Dance on, little wing, didn't Hendrix sing. Fly away, me lovely. No applause. Please applaud at the end, because otherwise I'll feel terrible. Teresa said that this poem should be called Puppy Love, which was titled Where, but could be titled Defaulting Silver Kisses or Fuck Me, She Didn't Like My Company. Where? I did what you suggested we should do. I fell in love. Where? After the first electric kiss, she sent me boatloads of promised besos and loved me silly for a few weeks. No teeth. Nah. Where? I thought I'd found the friend, but she said not quite. So it's nice to flirt and tussle, but the scent of her was of home. But the scent of her was of home. But the smell of her was of home. I thought I'd found the friend. I thought I'd found a friend. Besos para tu osos, babe. Besos gone astray. Besos desaparecidos. Kisses disappeared. Wiki says nirvana nibbana. Wiki says nirvana nibbana literally means blown out like a candle. Ni, out, without, away from. Va, blow as a wind or waft as an odor. Na, not, never, nor. Van, desire, love, win, possess, conquer, grasp, clench. Van, tree, thicket, quantity, wood. And va can mean we. Gatti, gatti, gone, gone. Nirvana, nibbana. Wiki says nirvana, nibbana means blown away like a candle's flame. Ni, out, without, away from. Va, blow as a wind, waft odor. Na, not, never, nor. Van, desire, love, grasp. Van, tree, thicket, quantity, wood. And va can mean weave. Gatti, gatti, paragatti, parasangatti. Bodhiswaha. Nirvana, nibbana. Wiki says it literally means blown out like a candle. Ni, out, without, away. Va, blow as a wind. Na, not, never, nor. Van, desire, love, win, gain, procure, conquer, possess, grasp, clench. Van, tree, thicket, quantity, wood. Va, weave. Gatti, gatti, gone. In the seed from which the future grows. It is the bewitching hour. Wish upon it. She said we come from the light, but I say we're molded from mud, and that explains all our stupidities. We're pretty smart for beasts, but locusts perish. In Rat City, it's dog eat dog, and whether we wake or not matters only a jot, because it's all already accomplished. God is evolved. Mud into mind. mind into spirit. Worlds without end were vouchsafe in a flower. I don't see that the Creator is evident in his creation. I think, for the most part, this miraculous world, once uttered in the Big Bang, unfolds through quantum and Darwin. For the most part, the Creator hides, as men spin lies, and the devil rides in our hearts, along with the worriers and the warriors and the glad-eyed boys. Dancing, dancing with the kiss me girls, so wanting to trust love. The Creator hides in the dolmen arch, hides in the graves, in the grass, blades of Blake and Solomon, in the tears of so many virgins. Creator hides from our reproach, hides from our blush, hides in the open, a burning bush in the mind. Is there a word for the absence of resonance? All these lines don't meet. The dog in the park is a stranger. Decades of effort to get back here, a wasted journey. The water's flowing, and you are nothing but a dream. I pick up the pieces, put them away, and hope that you'll be there another day. There's no reason in this embedded universe. No reason. Just rhyme.
Just rhyme. Just rhyme.
Is a resonance a word? Is a resonance a word? Is a resonance a word? Is a resonance a word?
Is a resonance a word? Is a resonance a word? Is a resonance a word?
And now a music. Possibly 32nd Street in September. Shakespeare's in the alley, and Papa's got a brand new bag.
Shakespeare's in the alley, Papa's got a brand new bag.
Shakespeare's in the alley, Papa's got a brand new bag. Shakespeare's in the alley, Papa's got a brand new bag. Shakespeare's in the alley, Papa's got a brand new bag. The small space between your life and mine is full of all the world and all of time. All the TV channels blare can't break the silence. The night is between us, the days stand in our way. Rivers of time. A few evenings ago, as I sat in the garden contemplating the space between two knots in the wooden fence, I realized again that bliss is just there, just here, just grab it. And then what? Then hewing wood and carrying water, the falling towers and Georgie's new war. The small space between us is a river of time, and all the world's a jumping jack, waving from oblivion to our separate soul illusion. Down on 32nd Street, the mundane flows on forever. Papa's got a brand new bag, and Shakespeare's in the alley. Space between us seeks resolution. The ongoing cosmic rut fills all space and time. I'm in the garden, talking to spiders, and all the channels blare. This is for Brenda, and she was long ago. Losing you. Oh, losing you was Jesus on the cross. Was my best friend. So ucking brief. Such a short I love you. Searchlights rack the Valley of Jordan. 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 There are times when our fates are in flow, myriad patterns merging, and moments when they lock. Closing. I remember the day the last little phase jammed together 3 years under the bridge. We drove into the winter city to tie in with the Joneses. Tires sing through the slush, car zooming down the 401. At the restaurant, my wife and Mr. Jones babbled. But I didn't speak, barely glanced at Mrs. Jones. We drove into the winter city, car zooming down the 401. A rabbit crossing the highway, halfway across, caught in our headlights, stopped and turns back into our path. History splintered, a million pieces, a legion of barbarians stalking us with yellow eyes, all our mistakes, lack of faith, the easy ways in and out, little murders. Catastrophe is stalking us. Did you see the headlines? The freedom fighters have cut off the minister's head and troops line all the public buildings. Now my wife is leaving, leading my children away, with her black widowed gaiety retinkling like shivering grass. Retinkling like shivering glass. I know it's late. It's very late. But should you find the heart, the words, to change the world? Cry loud banners. Cry headlines. The rabbit's caught in the headlights. And the future is deciding on us. For Rosamunda. If we didn't hold on to our pain, we'd be like angels. We would fly away. But I've cherished the dross clung to my sadness so not to betray the sulky boy who won't forgive the petty things, the lack love, and the little disappointments. I am a snake consuming myself. Where the fox gnaws its leg to escape the trap, I've scratched my wounds to remain in a finite regression. The landscape recedes, a Möbius strip through oblivion's womb. And if I wasn't so stuck up my own ass, I'd be an angel, I'd fly away. You don't bow down to Jesus, you just open your heart and say love is an option. You don't bow down to love, you don't bow down to love, you open your heart. Love is an option, love is an option, love is an option, open the heart. Love is an option, love is an option, love is an option, open the heart. I was puzzled that in my room where I'm surrounded by Buddhas and Hindu gods, there's no Jesus. I whirled round, then settle down and realize the thing is, you don't bow down to Jesus. You just open your heart and say love is an option. You don't bow down to love. You don't bow down to love. You open your heart. Love is an option. Love is an option. Love is an option. Open the heart. Love is an option. Love is an option. Love is an option. Open the heart. Love is an option. Love is an option. Love is an option. Open the heart. You don't bow down to love. You open the heart. Love is an option. Love is an option. Open the heart. Come clouds now that we're ready, eclipse our two-planned joy, tomorrow we'll plan again. Today's already gone, along with childhood, back into the vaults of would-be, might, and when. Gray clouds, blue clouds, peach sky, willow tree and rain, tomorrow we'll plan again. Possess, conquer, grasp, clench. Van, tree, thicket, quantity, wood. Nirvana can mean weave. Nirvana, nirvana, blown out like a candle flame.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Norman Allen and Waleed Abdulhamid. Norman does have a couple copies of his book at the merchandise table there for those that have not gotten a copy. Also, poets that have featured tonight, I'm going to leave a Sharpie up here on this stool for you to sign the Lamp of Fame when you get a chance. It doesn't have to be right away. At this time, I will be taking 10 names for the open mic, and we will take a short intermission. So please visit Brandy at the bar. That is her name. I'm not telling you to specific visit. You could visit whiskey or bourbon as well, but the bartender's name is Brandy. Or sign up for the open mic. I'm taking 10 names now. Thank you.
Yeah.